band uniforms look all mixed up, it's because we've united four different bands from Dalmellington, Kirkintilloch, Newton Grange and West Lothian schools and brought them together to celebrate the centenary of the Scottish Amateur Brass Band Association.